Eckers.
Anyone who's ever been to a Reynolds or Amherst game knows who Fred is. But Fred's resume is much more advanced than that. Spent 11 years on the road, played with some of the greats, Gene Bernstein, Bill Doggett. Locally, he played with Steve Gadd, Chuck Mann, Joni, Gene Cornish. He's one fine entertainer. The rest of the group is absolutely wonderful. Fred had five opportunities to be the organist for Major League Baseball teams. One of them he turned down was the Yankees. Go to any Red Wing game between innings, you'll hear anything that ranges from Bruno Mars to a song your grandmother danced to. Probably in the original key, too. I'd like to acknowledge the passing of the drummer, Uncle Ralph, Ralph Bushy, which was a tragic thing that happened recently. It gives me an opportunity to see a dear friend of mine behind me, Val Colombo, who moved to Florida many years ago. Came back here, he's going to be playing tonight. He called me this morning and asked me if they were expecting snow tonight. If you're behind him in the bathroom, be careful. He's wearing long johns. You're going to wait for a while. Without further ado, some of my favorite musicians. Go ahead. Thank you.
Thank you. Girls gold when it comes to money, honey, you can have anything I own. I'm Yeah.